certified neuroenhancing center. Some parts of the brain are your...
Folks, the positive kind. Want to go bigger? Make a positive impact on society? It's gonna take more than words, more than actions even. That requires a grand fucking gesture. Like, say, burying an axe in the heads of three tiger claws for raping and killing one of your dolls, a la Lizzie Borden. Now that was some statement. Sure. Bastards killed her for it, but that just sealed the deal. Damage was done, fuse was lit, and oh boy, did that bomb go off. We rioted right across Night City, formed the Mox, and it all became a... Countless lives have been made better ever since.
My people will come for you.
Positive change, folks. Cause small gestures don't get squat done. Craving another fix of fresh finds? Here's another batch.
隠れてやがる。
Message to user. Thanks, Choom.
Order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
You want something? V, my dear, I need you to pay a visit to a tiger claw den and retrieve something for me. I know you are up to the task. I am attaching more information. Read it carefully.
Hold up. It's pay to get inside.
First time I hear a casino have an entrance fees.
Don't agree with it? Then fuck off. No one's forcing ya.
Of course it is.
Have fun.
How's your day going? Win anything?
Yeah, if you...
At least that's something, right?
If I didn't spend them all second I got them, yeah.
How's the cash flow look?
Don't even ask. It's Ennis. It's pathetic. Say what you will about Vortex. She could work the machines. Not like our new gonk.
See a lot of tigers. They run this place?
That's right. And very well. Know what else they do well? Break the knees of people who ask questions.
How's the casino trade? Any big wins out there?
Of course. Anyone can win big. You just have to want it.
Why not play yourself then?
I don't know. It's against my religion. Oh, whatever. I'm a Muslim.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, you also sell alcohol.
What, you a fucking expert on the Torah now? Mind your own business.
Woman used to work here. A netrunner. Name's Vortex, you know her?
I see you're searching for trouble. Whatever your reason, don't involve me. I know nothing.
You must know something. You're the barkeep, after all. Everyone's liquored lips start flapping, and you're the only pair of sober ears around.
I'm not talking. Fuck off.
Really think that'd put this all behind you? I still learn what I want to know. Something happens your chooms don't like, then they remember who you talked to today. Whether you actually kept your mouth shut or not. Tell me what you know. I go about my biz quietly. No one finds out. No one comes knocking for you.
This Vortex you care so much for, she cheated them, okay? So they threw her body in the sewer. Same spot the kitchen dumps used cooking oil. Bodies there don't last long. That's all I know. So fucking leave me alone.
Go away, please. just go away, please? If you stop following me...
もしもーし。
ニコーラ。
I have received information that Vortex's shard is on its way. You did not disappoint, V. That deserves compensation. I am closing the contract and transferring your fee.
Come out with your hands in the air! Call back
Tess. No, I don't wanna!
Crazy fool!
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Pass on the coffee. I'll have a spunky monkey instead.
Everyone listen up. This is a fucking robbery. Mr. Slick, behind the counter? Yeah, you! Shut the fuck up and put your hands up where I can see them. The rest of you! Stay where you are!
Somebody likes being the center of attention.
What part of keeping your fucking mouth shut did you not understand? How about you go first? Hand over your wallet. Nice and easy.
Where are your stars and stripes?
The fuck you talking about?
The army jackets Sixth Streeters are always wearing. You know, crew cuts going around with EMP nades, protecting people from the big bad gangs. Surely you must be with them. If you're doing a stick-up on their turf. No gang would be stupid enough to just waltz in here with guns blazing.
Hey, boss! I think I saw one of them by the window! Could've heard shots!
Probably heard you, too. Remember, they're trained to detect any kind of disturbance.
I told you we should've gotten the coast view! Quit, you gonk piece of shit!
For years, nobody touches this place, and now this? Where's Sixth Street when you need them? Thank God you were here. Order whatever you want. It's on the house.
I'll take a drink.
What can I get for you? Something hot, cold, coffee, liquor.
Job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know, but it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Excuse me?
Oh, my bad. Kinda spaced out. Welcome to the Dewdrop Inn, where every day begins with a smile.
Chill place you got here. Quiet, calm.
Think so? Probably owe all that to Sixth Street. Anyone tries to harass our guests, they keep them out good. Oh shit, you ain't with the cops, are ya?
More the opposite.
Phew! Good. I ain't supposed to talk to cops.
Was supposed to meet someone here. Name's Booker Updike.
Okay.
Well, is he here?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just filling in for my Choom BFF. She's under the knife today.
Anything available short notice?
One sec. Checking. Oh, yeah. Got one on the ground floor. That okay?
Have to think on it.
Sure. Need anything? I'm here.
Anything available short notice?
One sec.
I'll take it.
Nova! Rooms number 106. Oh, but hold on, I gotta read you this. Dewdrop Inn cannot be held liable for damages to personal effects and guest well-being. We reserve the right to deny service by force if necessary. Please enjoy your stay.
Thanks. Like I never left home.
Thank you. Not a looker. Might even be worse than your place.
Ha ha. Suffocated, looks like. Probably in his sleep.
A peaceful death in this town? Guy won the jackpot.
Gonna puke.
Smell that, right? The ventilation.
Vapors from the room upstairs.
Wait, is that... Ah, neoamphetamine.
Mean to tell me you can pin the exact drug from just a whiff? Like a police dog or what?
I'd say more like a sommelier.
Take a look upstairs. Got a feeling our Ripper supply's up there. Somewhere close to a vent. You work here?
Nah. Just fucking taking in the sights.
Asked you nicely. Should I ask another way?
Alright. No need getting worked up. Yeah, I work maintenance. Plumber, electrician, everything.
me get in your way.
Still got an hour in here, don't we? Do not fucking disturb.
Waiting for someone? Please just get out.
Oh.
Attention NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported on Hargreave Street. APB out for Darius Miles, wanted for murder. Perp belongs to 6th Street Gang and leads one of its drug manufacturing rings. The city has promised a reward for terminating the threat from Miles and his drug cell.
So, V, the beta acid secure? Padrissimo. And I'm putting you down for 10 bonus points for solving the mystery of Booker's fate. It's clean work, V. Contract's closed. Gratitude's on the way.
Thank you.
Who needs help with some internal corpus skullduggery. Our boy wants dirt on his arch nemesis, one Mateus Stowe. What do you say? You got your shovel ready? Briefs attached.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
The nearest door for a taste of sweet, sweet, sweet clean speed. Cause life is too short to be slow.
エルタートは乗客の安全および健康について。
Full work, V. Stove's finished, even if you don't know it yet. Big thanks. Contract's closed and the eddies are flying at you.
Welcome once again to Delamain.
Hey, hey.
V, As promised, I'd like to share the results of my research. Are you still interested?
Indeed, indeed.
I'm still analyzing texts from 2 millennia ago, so I cannot yet offer any final conclusions. Though I have observed a certain timelessness in what I have seen. Achilles, Odysseus, the heroes of Plutarch's lives, they possessed characteristics I've witnessed among my own passengers.
Maybe human nature hasn't changed all that much after all.
It's too early to pose such a hypothesis. However, note how the behavior of local gangs is similar to that of soldiers who fought during the Trojan War. Either you sacrifice youth and life in pursuit of greatness, or you emerge from a torpor in search of identity and meaning. Several of my clients experience similar vicissitudes and are, by no means, a work of fiction.
Damn. Really sank your teeth into this research.
When in Greece, do as Grecians do, if you'll pardon my take on the expression. Of course, I'm obliged to inform you we are not in Greece. We remain on the desired course. Please, have a pleasant day.
Sight on the net, out to smear the mayor, Weldon Holt. Well, the acting mayor, because, you know, he's up for re-election or whatever. Yeah, politics, am I right? Mudslinging never stops. Not for a minute. Anyhow, my client wants that site sucked into the cold vacuum of cyberspace. Scan the brief if you need more info.